Zoo has this renewal levy on the ballot, and just like the library, this would not raise taxes either. And this has also passed, in fact, by the same exact margin, 80% to 20%. And the funds provided by this levy are used for the care, feeding, and maintenance of the zoo's animals and also the botanical gardens. And this would do so for 5 years. The zoo levy has passed.